Hello dancers, welcome to Studio 56 Dance Center. This is a beginning Pointe class. This is a class that you can do on your own at home, so it is going to be shorter and very simple. If you are looking for more complicated Pointe combinations, you probably need the support and observation of a good teacher, but these are some exercises you can do at home. I do caution you to find something very, very stable to hold on to. So probably not a rickety chair, but maybe a kitchen counter or a chair that's been very well weighted down with something. But these exercises will be fairly simple, just something to keep up on your Pointe work if you only get Pointe class once or twice a week, or if you have a spring break or something like that, but you want to try and keep your feet in shape. I have just barely sewn these shoes, so I still have my drawstrings on. I usually wait till my shoes are a little more broken in to figure out where my drawstring needs to be. Once you have that figured out though, you chop those off and tuck them in. But for now, please enjoy my little bows. I'm going to face the bar first and do little foot treads, just working up into your shoe. Make sure you're getting all the way on the square of your block. Then we'll do a little plie and roll up. Roll down, one more plie, and roll up. Then we'll start with the other leg, do eight of those, two more little plie and roll up. Then we're going to do this little foot stretch. It's good for breaking the arch of the shoe in. It's good for pressing the stretch into this arch up here and getting in between. To the front, lean into the box, then try and leave the box flat on the floor while you pull back against your ankle. You should feel a stretch here on the side of your ankle. Try and straighten the knee, whoo, and pull back. We do the same thing side, go over, then try and leave the foot there.
Thank you.
sitting-ups, don't use your arms to get yourself up. Squeeze your bum and get on your legs. Plie, spring up, and slow roll down. Plie, spring up, and try and keep your boxes together. Plie, spring up, and slow roll down. Plie, last one, you do a little bend, over, up, down. We'll do that one twice, and then we're going to open and do it again in first. The timing will be a little bit different, so just follow me. Just like we would in soft shoes, then we put the heels down. Open. it changes. Open and change. Open and change. We do susu and down. That's two legs together. And down. Other leg. Échappé. Close. Échappé. Close. Échappé. Close. Susu. And down. So if I'm facing the bar, I can have my right leg in front. We go échappé to fourth. From the side, it looks like this. So you're on the side of that box and fully on this box. Échappé fourth. And down. Échappé second. And down. Échappé fourth. And down. Susu. Then the other leg's in front. Échappé fourth. Échappé second. Échappé fourth. Susu. Step up to pique. This toe goes side, we go plie, pique, down and fit. Plie, pique, susu, and fit. Notice I'm releasing my front foot to find my fit. Plie, pique, down and fit. We're actually going to start with susu, susu, four times, then coup de pied devant, coup de pied devant, then we'll do passé. Thank you for joining me for this short point class. I have one more thing I really insist you must do after every class. We've just crammed our muscles deep inside these very hard little shoes. If we want them to be ready to do it again the next day, we need to calm them down and spread our muscles back out. So please go ahead and take your shoes off. Remember, you're going to cut your little bows off once your shoe has figured out how it's going to fit around your foot. Shoes somewhere where they can air out. I know it looks cute to tuck them into each other and wrap the ribbons up, but they will break down faster. They will not last as long. You want your shoes to break down while you're wearing them, not while they're just sitting in your dance bag. We take our feet. You can use your thumbs or your elbow or a pinky ball to loosen up all these tight little muscles in the bottom of your foot. I'm going to hold my toes and I'm going to use my fingers to massage the top of my foot. I'm trying to get my hands in between all those little bones. Another essential stretch is to get your fingers in between all of your toes. If you can't get very far, that's okay. Go as far as you can. Then you do little massage circles and continue to try and open up those muscles. The more loose and strong your feet get, the deeper your fingers will be able to go. Your goal is to get them completely intertwined so those toes are as spread out as they can be. this for as long as you want to. This is the magic of video. You can push pause right now and do this until your feet just feel fantastic. But I'm going to go ahead and switch now. Please don't skip this step. Many dancers will get overuse injuries in only the first 2 or 3 years of their pointe training, and then they feel like they have to quit or take a big break. If you'll take care of your feet while you're working on them, they'll last for you much longer. Start out with your fingers not all the way deep inside.